as I said in my last video, bought a new pool pump motor, installed it myself. This was the total price, $235. Now normally you would say $235, that means your savings went down $235, or if you didn't have any savings, you just put $235 on your credit card. How are you going to pay for that, Cordy typo? Well, this is how I pay for it. Yesterday, I made $4,379 in the stock market. But I spent, I spent $235. So it works out great. Made $4,379 yesterday, spent $235. That's the way I like it to happen.